You know what's ironic? That car looks like the one that Chicago police are looking for.